Right, so once again, we have the high-tech background and the low-tech cameraman. So what you can see here is this is a rectangle. It doesn't quite look that way because it's drawn in perspective, so it looks a little bit skewed. But along this side, you can see it's 4 meters long, and along this side, it's 5 meters long. So my first question is, what's the area of that rectangle? Just the number, no units. We know the units are going to be meters squared.